So here we have a piece of trinitite sitting inside the cloud chamber. And if we get lucky, we just might see something pop out of it. There goes one. There goes another. And you can still see the rain. Oh, there goes a third particle. So there's this rain of isopropyl alcohol, and every so often we see an emission from the trinitite. Obviously, this is something I still need to perfect so that we can get more particles. Ooh, that was a good one.